see what we did.
Let's do this, y'all.
You all have these officers do it here in Texas, y'all.
Here we go.
That's what I'm talking about. Woo!
Welcome to Dallas.
Ladies and gentlemen, Officer Daniels came to join us. Hey, what's going on? Welcome to Dallas.
We're going to make a world record today.
Bro. Oh, we are. We're going to make a wonderful world record.
I landed in the airport. I thought I was in Florida by accident. Wrong plane.
Hey, show your armband. Look, we got the same armband, y'all. Here's mine as well, too. Same thing. Hey, Officer Daniels, everybody.
Very rare that all three of us are together.
Very rare.
Me, myself.
Again.
I can be Officer Norman and Officer Daniels. Yeah. And it is hot. It is very hot.
Dallas PD. Y'all ready?
Dallas
PD is in the house. Yeah, all out here showing community love, everybody. Wait, doesn't he look sharp?
Thank you, Deputy.
He is sharp, sharp.
So yes, it's going to be a wonderful day today, everybody.
It's hot out here,
and Roslyn is not even sweating at all.
Level C messages.
We're over here, me and Daniels are sweating like crazy. I don't know what she's doing. We got to pay attention. Getting ready to get something to eat. And we're going to give a shout out as well to this amazing camera crew right here. I tell you, these guys are on it, you all. See this. This is amazing right here. This is what we call love in Dallas.
Look at me. There's number one boss headed. You don't pay these bills, so stop.
Hold on. I don't do what?
You don't pay these bills, and you didn't. And look, you're the number one ball-headed.
I don't pay these bills, and I'm number one ball-headed.
Yeah, zero.
Who paid the bills?
Me.
Y'all hear that? Ma'am, I need to see your driver's license and proof of financial responsibility, please.
Man, close my door.
Man, what? Close your door? You can't tell me. You can't talk to me like that. You better get out this car.
No.
You're not getting out this car?
That's to pay my bills.
So I pay your bills?
Yes.
Ooh, he's snitching. Everybody, he's snitching. Hey, dude, get back.
Do you know how fast you were going back there?
I would have gone faster, but you stopped me.
You're going to jail, boy.
Everybody hating, we just call them fans, though. In love with the money, I ain't never letting go.
Boy, you should know that.
I've got you on my mind.
Is she gone?
Yeah!
Y'all ready?
Yeah!
I've been watching.
Why 420 blaze it when you can donut glaze it?
Or watched it overnight.
Sadness. I was up till 2 a.m. watching it because I'm a police officer. So I know responding to calls and dealing with situations like that can be dangerous enough. And for the loss of life to happen, we're a brotherhood. Whether we work for the same department or not, we're a family across the world as police officers. So it was heartbreaking.
Pained as he is, he's also proud of his profession.
You saw officers over there in blue putting their lives on the line for people that they don't even know.
It has been a horrific week in America. Deaths caught on camera. The justice system may someday explain two of them. In Dallas, the judge and jury was a bomb. Yes, we all saw darkness this week, Deputy Woodard reminds us there is light.
I refuse to see hate live while love dies. I refuse to see hate live while love dies.
Amen. Byron Pitts, ABC News, Dallas.
Good. There we go, everybody. So, the moment you all have finally been waiting for.
I've been waiting on this all day. I've been waiting on this all
day. Oh, wonderful, wonderful. You know what? Look at all the love that's here, guys. All the love.
Thank you.
Oh, no, I'm about to play the saxophone. So, you're all sharp and everything. Catch me in the kitchen like the Simmons whipping pastry. Cruising down A Street, off white Lexus, driving so slow, but be girlfriend just showed up. Me and my and I think Uncle Daniels is jealous. Wait a minute. You were flirting with him? Oh, no.
Hold on now.
Let me take off these glasses.
Y'all think my arm's
going to be. Okay. This is song, friend. I have to take off my glasses. Man. Okay. Stay with my girl. And Rosalind didn't sweat not one time. She had some sweatless makeup or something that's going on. I don't know what she does. I need some of that. Now me and Tommy, you know, we sweating like I said before.
Yeah.
Sweating like,
wow, look at this. It's red.
Sweating like a Baptist preacher in a Catholic pulpit. Don't know whether to scream, a shout, or hoop or holler.
Dallas, you're so fortunate to have all that Deputy Woodward here.
Woodward.
I feel like somebody pinch me. Okay, I'm not ready. Pastor Daniels, Deputy Woodard.
Hey, everybody.
Tommy Norman, we're here together for a great call in Dallas, Texas. Do you know how fast you're going?
Well, my Snapchat selfie says 65.
Oh, my God. Add me. Officer Daniels, all one word. So you've been drinking tonight?
What?
Gonna have to take you and get out.
Yeah, take me and go.